Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Earlier in the week, the FAA chimed in on the Falcon 9 second stage issue and gave information that we all expected. This post says from the FAA on the Falcon 9 Deorbit burn anomaly. The FAA is aware an anomaly occurred during the SpaceX NASA Crew 9 mission that launched from Cape Canaveral Space Force Station in Florida on September 28. The incident involved the Falcon 9 second stage landing outside of the designated hazard area. No public injuries or public property damage have been reported. The FAA is requiring an investigation. SpaceX posted some information about the upcoming Europa Clipper mission. They said teams encapsulated NASA's Europa Clipper spacecraft into Falcon Heavy's fairing earlier this week ahead of next week's Falcon Heavy launch from Pad 39A in Florida. Despite the information from the FAA, looks like SpaceX may return to flight this coming week. The first launch to HERA mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 7th at 2:52pm UTC or 10:52am EDT. Then later this week, we can hopefully expect to see another customer mission launch. The Europa Clipper mission is currently scheduled for Thursday 10th at 4:31pm UTC or 12:31pm EDT. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues on the orbital Pad A chopstick catching arms. Some water bags were attached to the chopsticks for load testing. The work on the Star Factory office building bridge is continuing. The work on the outside of the parking garage is continuing as well. There were some not miles posted indicating a possible Starship launch in October, but there was some information posted. It says, we asked the FAA about today's published not miles for Starship Flight 5. The FAA confirmed that the statement from September 11 still stands and Starship Flight 5 is not expected before late November. Starship 30 was recently destacked from Booster 12 as they continue Flight 5 preparations. The hot staging ring was also removed from atop Booster 12. Work was seen going on with both Booster 12 and Ship 30 as they continued to prepare for Flight 5. Work was seen going on with Booster 14 on the test stand as they prepare it for some testing. Booster 14 was also seen rolling to Massey's for its first round of testing. To finish up the video today, we'll take a look at the Cameron County website. SpaceX currently have a closure scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 7th, along with backup possible closures for Tuesday 8th and Wednesday 9th. SpaceX also have temporary closures for both today, Sunday 6th, and tomorrow, Monday 7th. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Jack Byer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.